the basics are getting more known for me. I know what the game is all about. Everdale. Yeah, back again. This is part 3 of the series, The Basics of Everdale. I need to be really clear about something. I am not the one that I know everything. I read a lot with other people that are playing Everdale. So that's where I get my info, my intel, you can say that. And sometimes it's better to be patient. Sometimes it's better to slow down. And of course, there are many roads to victory, you can say that. You can go easy way, you can go the hard way, you can go the clever way. What I want to do in this game is not rushing all the things. I want to be in a certain balance. So the balance is my valley. The valley is the balance. So I want that everybody in the valley can keep up with the pace, what we are doing. So it is all about talk, discussion with each other, talking with each other, and interact with each other. So if I want to do something in Everdale, in the valley, then I'm discussing it and I let others know what my insight is. And then other players in the valley can also say what they want. And then we choose what the most of us want. Sometimes it's... it's everything. We are connected with each other and we don't have certain problems. No, we don't. We are clever. I think we are clever. But that is, we play the easy way. We don't have to be ready in 4 months. We don't have to get in a certain... we don't have to be study 5 in... or the library level 5 in 1 month or 2 months. It's just we do what we want, we do what we want and what we can, and that's it. And it's fun. It's fun, yeah. Slow pace, it's fun. Now we are upgrading the Farmers Guild, because the Farmers Guild, that was an insight information that I got from other streamers and players and content creators. The most important thing in your valley is that you can upgrade your villagers. Your villagers can be upgraded. They can learn to do better. So you can learn them for the Farmers Guild so they can farm better. And what do they farm? They farm wheat, cotton, indigo, later on certain more things. And if you learn them to farm, then it will go faster. I don't know how much faster, so it's for me a secret for now, but they will do that faster. So it's instead of 6 hours weeding, maybe 5 or 4, I don't know, 10% faster, 20% faster. We can do that 2 times, so it's fast and then faster. And we can also learn them to chop wood cutting. And again, wood cutting. So this tells me that farming and wood cutting is really important that they learn that. Then there is clay digging. And there is researching. Then stone. Woodcutting again, harvest again, and this one is for research. Research your new items in your village. And this one lets you build the sugar field. So the sugar field is also farming. And then you need to use one villager from your town. You need to send it to the sugar field or wheat field or cotton field. So they do something and then they harvest the sugar at the end, or the wheat, and then you get 20 wheat or 20 sugar or 30 sugar, I don't know. But they, you get a certain amount of crops, and that you can use to make products again, of course. So this is the basic. If you have the crate library upgraded to level 2, you want to go to the tailor for two slots, to make two slots so everybody can make the socks and trousers later on. But there are two possible active slots they can use, and nobody is making socks because I think the many have enough now. The stock is full, too much stock. But you can also go to the bakery, and then you can put an active product in it, and I can do more than one. I can make two of them, and then you have two active slots. That is the upgrade you get when you do that in the research library. So for this one, extra slots, and this one. And then the road goes on to the farmers guild, but you can only train them if you are leveled up your house. So you need to level up your houses here as well to level 2. You cannot have a villager level 2 when your house is not level 2 yet. So it's connected with each other. So that's why it's important that everybody in your valley can compete with what you are doing. So sometimes I need to quiet down. I am now doing this, but I'm not in a rush anyway. So I am helping more the upgrades now, even the upgrades with what cost many coins. But you need to be careful with that. So don't go too fast. You need to be together if you want to do things together. There is now an active event. That's over here. So Fiona and Finn, the farmers, the Scarecrow Force. That is stage 1. They are probably, every event is in 3 stages. This is the stage 1. And what do you need to do? You need to send a villager to do certain tasks. Now, that can be for scrolls. You can use in your own village to speed up things, like researching. You can get money and hearts. And sometimes you can also get wheat. But you need to send a villager. So you are one short in your village. So he or she cannot do things for you. So it is always a strategic move you need to make. And the better thing is to do it overnight. But you need to finish it before 24 hours are done, because the total stage is for 24 hours. So there were some tasks that takes time, 12 hours to be exactly. So Bailey's 2 hours 27, then it's done, so he can do another task. But Freckles is busy for 7 hours and 24 minutes still. I'm not gonna give him a new task, that I cannot do that. Honey made one listen to the rhythm of the course. Okay, that's fun. But she's done. Grab a giant feather. Use the giant feather in a game of tug of war. Search the library for crow related literature and gather whatever what you can. Attempt to communicate with the crow, that is also completed by Warlord. That is Rampage, is the second village of Rampage. The communication failed. Run from Angry Craw. an old book on scarecrows. Read it. And the last one is really the fantastic one. Find a quiet corner and panic. I think it's so funny. But that was completed by Orange Shire. That is the fourth village that I have. So I have 5 villages, but that's because I want to show you different things. Okay, so what can I do now in this? This, the puppets in the bar here, you can see what they are doing. If it's red, then it's not good. They need attention. So he needs attention. Why? He cannot get wood. So he's doing nothing because there's the wood stock is full. What can I do? I can go to the upgrade of the Farmers Guild, and there are certain tasks that we can do. And I have tokens. You get a token. 3 at the beginning. You can earn tokens when you are progressing on your reputation road. So I earned another one. So I have 4 tokens, and if you use one, then it will take 1 hour to get a new token. So I can do this one. It's 100 wood. I can take the task, go fulfill it. I can only fail for 40. Then it's okay. I need to wait. That's not a problem. I have time to fill it. But the guy that was doing the wood cutting, he's busy again. So, problem solved. Then there's the searching guy with a loop. That is the study. That is this one. He's researching for another thing in the game in my village. What is he researching? I can show you. I want to level up the wood storage, so he's researching for that. And that will take some time. I can use the scrolls to speed it up. You can see at the top right corner I have 1930 scrolls. But no rush. I'm playing steady with this one because it's study level 6 already, and not everybody is ready with level 5, so I need to wait a little bit, so I'm not progressing too fast, and I need to upgrade all my homes. This one is upgraded, this one, so still 2 to go, and then I upgraded everything in the village, and the rest of the items is okay. I don't need any upgrades in the village. What can I do? Because there's one person who's doing nothing. She can do something without eating. Because I use a potion on her. This is the potion button. Brew of Fullness. This is a really good potion if you don't want them to eat. So she gets a potion, she's not hungry, and she can work and work and work and be a workaholic. Yep, absolutely. A workaholic. So if I use her, then I don't need a second person on the pumpkin patch. One is enough if you have 2 other villagers that are busy for making enough soup that they can eat. But if there's a third one over here and she needs it to eat as well, then it can be a problem and you cannot make enough for all 3 of them. The person in the events don't eat at your village, so you don't have to take that in account. Okay, so she can do something. What can she do? Making stone. I can also send her to the clay pit. I think I'm gonna send her to the stone mine. So, I'm sorry, lady. It is pretty heavy job, but I will send you anyway. Yeah. So the wood is growing again because there's somebody cutting the wood. So I can fulfill the task if it's done. I have 24 hours to do that. So no rush. What can I do now? So normally I can't do anything new. So it's pretty boring if I want to make a video about something like this. But luckily I can switch to a different account. And I can log on to, for example, Golden Leaf. That is my smallest one. That is playing in this valley, the Bedrock Valley. I researched something. Storage, warehouse. And you can see that I did not finish all the items in study level 5. So I need to do a little work still. And so I need to get the people do their jobs. Okay, so this is finished. Stone storage is finished now. So I can also open up the stone mine ruins. But I think I need to research them first. But first I want to do the warehouse. I want to level it up because I can store more items. Potion ingredients capacity goes to 40. Valley crafted items to 15. The raw materials capacity was 60. And the village crafted items capacity will be 25. Awesome. But I don't have... Why can I not upgrade it? I don't have enough money. Oh, shoot. That's a bugger. That's a bummer. It's a bummer, not a bugger. It's a bummer. So, I need to sell items. I hope I can get some money, because otherwise... This is not money. This is ingredients for potions. No, it's not enough money. So money is a problem in the game as well. The same as with Heyday. So it's lovely that he gives me a lot of ingredients for potions. But I really like some money. 213. 616. That's not enough. Oh boy. Damn. Okay, so I cannot upgrade this one still. Is it? Nope. 713 I need. And I have 616. Yeah. And I need to go to the valley. And the ship with the golden coins is not in yet. When he's coming. The golden... Oh, okay. This is 3 hours and 49 minutes. Then the money ship will come. Damn. Bastards. That's not nice. Okay, so Dingles is making stuff. Tim is making stuff. Honey is making stuff. So I can make some stuff as well. But I need to put it in the queue. I can only make one thing. The... other accounts can make two things, so I can put two things in queue. How do we do that? We can do that when you reach. Yeah, look at this. If you reach the crafting products, if you reach 1,000. Yeah, not so. That will take a long. That's a long road to go. Why is it that I? I'm at 74 hearts. What is the problem? Why I am so late? Why I'm not doing the things? That's because if you have enough money, you can do ships with boats, with ships with orders, where you can find books and hearts. If you don't need money, but I don't need. I need the money, so I can only do the ships with where I can get coins for my stuff. So that's why my hearts are not so increasing for the moment. But now I have a problem because I can do nothing. I cannot upgrade. I cannot sell. So I'm stuck. The But there is one solution what we can do. We can buy for 30 diamonds, we can buy some coins. That will help me a little bit, because now I can play this thing. I need to do that, otherwise I'm stuck for a whole day. I cannot have that. It will be better if I progress in the game. And I think I made some bad choices as well on the road. So now I know what I need to do. So I'm more careful now. Yeah, I'm not sending help. no way. Okay, so this warehouse is going to get an upgrade, but I need 100 wood and 65 clay. I have 60 clay and I have not enough wood, so I need a woodpecker. Woody woodpecker needs to work on this one. So I'm getting he's wooding. Oh, I have a woodpecker. Now I need a clay digger. Clay digger. That's this one. So, there. Why is he not? Oh, I need to set. Oh, that's why. I need to use this one. I need to send the villager to make the upgrade. That is the thing that I always forget. So sometimes I think, okay, I need to do this, I need to do that. So it's making. Why is it not progressing? Now I know. So my efficiency. There he goes again about the efficiency. We are, it's now, what time is it with me? It's now 9:23, almost 9:30 in the evening. So it will not take so long to go to bed. Maybe 12 o'clock I go to bed, so I need to play for 1 hour, 2 hours, 30 tops. I need to go to the other game as well, Heyday. I'm playing there for a moment, but the efficiency is when you are really progressing fast. You want to do everything in the game fast. So you are using potions, you are using the guild, you are using the maximum efficiency 100% to progress fast. But I don't want to do that. We don't do that in the valley, because this valley, there are some lazy people. They're working, but they want to do nice things too. They want to go to the cinema, they want to take a bath for a long time, swimming. They want to sit around a campfire and sing and burn marshmallows or something. I can show you where they do that. If I go out of the game, then they all will go to Honey. Honey, you need to go to Honey, there's another a villager in the valley. You need to go there, because there it is fun. She has I really like her place. She made some really awesome. Look at this. This is the village of Honey. Honey is a lady that plays Heyday and plays now Everdale, because she likes the challenge as well, and she's getting the ropes. And I really appreciate that. But look at decorations. And look at the way she made her village. The chickens, the bees, the homes, all together. Nice. It's like some place in Holland where we do all the homes next to each other. And some guy. She bought some lamps. So they can walk around without falling. She has a tulip over there, trees, and then the chair. What's the name? I don't know. Is it we have it here. It was a big prize, but it's not in now. Tulips, look at that. Tulips, yellow flower, rose, tile. The square hedge. Is it? Square hedge? This is the square hedge. Oh boy. So, here is the stone mason. Stone rocks. and this the where you can keep the stock and wood for the wood, the clay for the clay here. Then the figurine shop. This is the altar, the guilds, the study. You go there and you do something like this. Yeah, it's a little bit different. And then, of course, the stock, the pantry. I don't know, is it called pantry? No, this one is called the pantry. You cannot move this soup kitchen. It's in the middle, if it's in the middle. And you cannot move it, but you don't, because it's... And two fields, pumpkin, and this is the really important stuff, the nectar. The nectar is everybody likes it. Everybody wants to taste it. Everybody wants to have it. And if you have it, then you feel awesome, because you are getting a little bit superwoman and superman. You are working three times as fast as normal. So you get muscle. So I do like it. I do like this. And it's not only that she placed certain items randomly. No, she figured it out. Because the people that are working go to the middle of the village and get some soup, because they want to eat soup all day long. Soup, 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 soup. So it is important that the soup stays in the middle. So people are walking. If they do something, they need to walk around your village not too long. The same thing if they make certain items. So the pantry is of the stock is here with the wheat, and the figurine is in the neighborhood of the wood, because the figurines need wood and that sort of thing. So it is clever city. Yeah, I really love it. So during the night there are some awesome parties over here. So every villager will go here. Yeah. They can do that. It's okay. They need some time off. I agree. I would like that too. Some kind of village. Isn't it? Do you like to live in a village like this? Not to work, but to live. Yeah. I do think so. So think about it. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.